violence ever increasing. Evil seems to be winning. When there's no love around, then recklessness abounds and reigns over humanity. Teenagers who are hopeless, children who are abandoned for selfish interests, their parents who only care about themselves. Lord, what happened to your justice and your vengeance? Where's your punishment for those who hurt us, Lord? Why have you forsaken us? Why don't you hear us? How can you allow this pain to grow and grow? Can you tell me where to find the God of Elijah, who would let his voice be heard from time to time? How much longer must we wait to have your spirit among us? Just like foolish children, clumsy with our logic, because we're playing games and because we like to ask the questions that we know the answers to. God has yet to stop speaking. He continues responding to those who want to hear. His loving voice is clear. He is not far. How can you expect my spirit to pour out on you if my children will not turn and come to me? So now gird yourself and stand before my prayer. Speak and you must answer me. Can you tell me where to find men like Elijah, who gave everything they had to follow me, who said no to what the world had to offer? Teenagers who are hopeless, children who are abandoned, they lose their innocence and they're left paying the debt for the sins of others. from the past.
Much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it, like, comment, and subscribe for more daily videos like these. If you would like to support us even further in our mission to reach millions with the gospel, there are a few ways you can do that in the description. Any amount you contribute will help us devote more time and resources to reach that goal. We would really appreciate it. God bless you.